All right, we want to get to some breaking news right now in San Joaquin County. Southbound lanes of I-5 shut down at Highway 20 in Lathrop. This after the CHP reporting a big rig carrying a house flipped over. You can see the Caltrans camera right here. You can see the backup. CHP recommending people avoid that area. At this point, there is no estimated time for the road to reopen.